But there was no traditional holiday for the newlyweds. The next day they landed at London Airport, where Anthony Steele had to resume work on his latest film. The welcome home was led by the groom's father, Major Steele, and the bride met her husband's parents for the first time. So the bride, who was Miss Sweden in 1951, becomes the wife of one of Britain's most popular film stars. We wish them good luck.